welcome everybody back to Jurassic World Evolution. Now, I took some time off from this game. One, because I was working on the map that we left off on. And I am going to load into it. Just to show you guys what we will be dealing with when it's time to get back fully invested. What we left off last was on Isla Tacano. I'm not gonna go to the island, but I am in the green. I have everything set up that I need set up. I'm still gonna work on these two islands because there are dinosaurs I'm still working on unlocking for my other, I believe when I get done with the campaign. But I am almost ready to get more invested in Isla Tacano, however it's pronounced. But that's not what we're going to be doing in this episode. We are going to be doing the clear campaign. Now, I know I believe I began it in one of my other episodes. I'm just going to start a new one because I haven't played that one in a while. Then we're gonna do the Dr. Wuy campaign, and then we'll be on Isla Tacano. Just cause then I don't think there will be much for us to do except finishing off the campaign. So we're back on Jurassic World. I'm excited. It's been too long. It's been too long.
I return to Isla Nublar with a sense of excitement and dread. This is where I experienced some of the greatest accomplishments of my life. And tragically, my most regrettable failures. But I've learned so much since then. About the dinosaurs. About this island. And about myself. So, welcome back. This time we do better. And when we leave on our terms.
Okay, I'm all for it. Okay.
We both know why we're here. It's time to save these animals. But we can only succeed if we work together. Let's get started.
I'm all for it.
Okay. We've been given a limited budget to get this operation up and running. First, we need to restore the power. Nublar's existing power network should suffice once it's operational, but we won't have the capacity to extend it.
Don't mind me, Miss Deering. I'm here to observe and report. Oh, and make sure the Foundation's investment isn't being misused, even if it is limited. I may also occasionally offer my trademark witty interjections and winning smile.
All right, so we need to turn on the power manually. So I believe we are following the power line.
Returning to this island brings back so many memories. Not all of them bad, mind you. We did a lot of great work on Isla Nublar. Simon Misrani. He was a good man. He realized John Hammond's vision. A dream. Before it became a nightmare. In a strange way, this feels like coming home. I started here as an intern a lifetime ago. We gave the dinosaurs a second chance. Well, here I am, getting one myself. Even as Isla Nublar explodes into chaos.
Well, I had to back up for that, but whatever. It seems like the volcano is going to explode.
I said that I'd never come back here. But deep down, I knew I would. Isla Nublar. I am forever linked to this island. And to the events that showed us who really was in charge. But this time, we can make it right. Or at least better.
Yeah, that was a terrible picture on my part. I'm sorry, you're all sick. I shouldn't be taking pictures.
And I'm not here for me. I'm here for them.
Yep.
The dinosaurs. They're still my responsibility. And now, they're yours as well.
Don't put that
pressure
on me.
Together we can show the world how important these prehistoric animals are to our future.
Really appreciate this Jeep playing a little bit faster, but oh boy, someone's dying. I need to stop thinking I'm a paparazzi. Hopefully I didn't miss anything. Oh, snap, ow. Oh. So just, should I stare at top? Oh yeah, that was a good picture. Did I miss anything?
All right, you've got the power back online. Now we need more facilities in place to continue our work.
Does the coffee machine work now? Finally! That was the longest I've been without caffeine since 1993.
1993? I wasn't even born. Yep, I'm home. Okay. ECU Research Center. Oh boy. Nope. Research Center can go like right there. You can come over here. I believe we're gonna be looking for the diseases, right?
Now for the most important part, the dinosaurs. Our primary concern is their welfare, which means finding the cause of this sickness. My team have identified some animals, and they want to take a closer look.
Do I need
so
to
I
do
need
that?
You to locate and capture these dinosaurs. Then make sure they're housed in suitable enclosures. We want them to be comfortable.
Speaking of comfort,
I don't
can
trust
someone
my
find
shooting.
Me a better office chair?
So...
this one is playing havoc with my sciatica.
So, 1 in 4. Oh, shit. One.
Setting additional task.
Four.
No.
Three and seven GI. Or G. I don't know. So, I guess we're gonna go look for that. They're not over here, are they now? Found it. 3 and 7. 3 7. Like this way, right? Oh my gosh. Oh, did I not get that? Really? Was that the wrong one? Not exactly sure what I'm looking for. These are triceratops. So, nothing over here? Ankylosaurus? No. Apparently not. Three and seven.
Adding to the list.
Nope. Well, that's seven.
Adding
to that's
task.
Three. I still don't know what the other two. I know what the Sinoceratops is, I just don't know where the hell it is. have no idea what the other one is. Because they weren't over by me. Is this it? Oh, those are stegos. I have a couple. Guess that is that. So, guess what I gotta look for is like the S and C.
Acknowledged.
Because I feel like I've done the NBR 37 before. Because I believe that's these guys. There's a dinosaur threat. Who's threatening and why? Do I have to do it on my own?
You're busy doing the big stuff, but we got some less big stuff to do as well. We need to photograph the dinosaurs on this island. Saves us a job once we get to Sanctuary. You go enjoy some of that not-so-fresh air and get us some snaps. I'll definitely be judging you on your composition. As if I know what that means.
Hopefully these guys don't, like, fight.
Asset being transported. En route to pick up the asset. Transporting asset. Asset requiring collection.
Transportation underway.
Assets in the air.
I don't know. Maybe I leave those there.
Delivery has been completed. Collecting asset.
wants me to photograph things. I just don't need them to fight. Like, that's my biggest worry right now, is because I've put them all in one cage.
Delivery complete.
It's like they're gonna fight to the end. Since you're all sick. That's a 3. Smile. Four. Wait. Five. I think there's like guys over here hiding. I can't get to them. Come on, go! Seven. Can I get these guys? No, maybe not. Eight. Is that the same guy? Yeah. I think I didn't put that last one in. Five. trying to save you, buddy. I'm stuck, No. Don't run. Don't hurt me! Not friendly. Oh god, where's the last one? What one's... I guess we can do that. So we got these guys over here. We got them. We got... I believe we got them. This one needs a shrink, that's why. See if we can't tell them, like, by the camera, like, what one we didn't get. Oh, a fence has been broken. That's fantastic. Okay. So, ACU, what needs to happen? You're over here, number 3. See if I can't get on top of him. Where are you? You were just over here. Are you hiding in the group? I think you're hiding. Can't like psychic them all, but they're going there. So they can't all go in the cage. Now I know. God damn it. Clear.
Understood. Confirming task.
Clear the fence. Why are there people here? Like, what we can do now.
Thank you for cattle. cataloging the dinosaurs.
You're returing. You're not returing. So you're important. You're not important. Damn it! What is he? So he's like
asset to be collected. Acknowledging asset collection request.
I think they're all
transit has commenced. Transportation underway.
There. Whoa. No idea how you're over here and how you're up, but you know.
Request acknowledged.
Down. Let's put you like
on
back on your feet,
the
there, buddy. Can I like to see your stats? We need trees. No, dead dino. He's also like very social. Don't attack the fence. Doing it this way would have been a lot easier. Somehow you're fucking back on your feet again. These guys
asset collection request received.
Back on their feet.
Picking up asset. Heading to pick up the asset.
Oh boy. Please let that be everything.
Asset delivered. Asset delivery confirmed.
He would like a little bit more force, and we'll give that to him. Probably be wise to make the water a little bit bigger as well. Trying to make all these guys a little bit more comfy. I know they're sick. Please tell me I can finally move on. Like, holy hell. Feel like I shrunk them like a bajillion times.
Confirming asset delivery.
Yay!
Great. Now that we have the dinosaurs, time to learn everything we can about this illness.
Okay. Well,
build an observation tower overlooking the enclosure so our scientists can carefully observe what they're doing.
Well, I'm calling it right there. That's where we're going to call it right there. We finally got everything in one cage. But yeah, a very chaotic episode. A lot to do. I can kind of take a breath now. We're gonna save. And yeah. That will be it for this episode. Hope you all enjoyed the return to Jurassic World Evolution. Like I said, once we complete the clear campaign, the return to Jurassic Park campaign, we'll return to the original campaign. We might even do the challenge campaign as well before I jump into the sandbox just to see what it's all about. But these two first, then that one, and then challenge. But until next time, I'll see y'all then. See ya.